With the Detroit Lions, the Detroit Giants,
still doesn't have control.
There it is.